टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कंट्रोल ऑफ जीन एक्सप्रेशन इन प्रोकैरियोट्स, मीन हाउ जीन रेगुलेशन अकर इन प्रोकैरियोट्स। जीन रेगुलेशन मीन द प्रोसेस ऑफ स्विच ऑन एंड स्विच ऑफ अवर जीन इज कॉल्ड जीन रेगुलेशन। लेट्स टू टेक अ स्टार्ट। इंट्रोडक्शन। क्वेश्चन अराइज, व्हाट कॉजेज सम जीन प्रोडक्ट टू बी सिंथेसाइज्ड इन सम सेल अंडर सम कंडीशन बट नॉट इन अदर। For most gene, the essential regulation point is transcription, mean whether the gene is transcribed or not, transcription occur or not. Regulation also occur at other points, like availability of the DNA to be transcribed at all, or whether the messenger is translated or not, translation will occur or not, stability of the messenger RNA, how quickly the protein is degraded. What is the importance of gene regulation? Gene regulation is necessary. Why gene regulation occur? By switching gene off when they are not needed, cell can prevent resources from being wasted. There should be natural selection favoring the ability to switch gene on and off. Complex multicellular organisms are produced by cells that switch gene on and off during development. A typical human cell normally expresses about 3 to 5% of its gene at any given time. Do you know how cancer occur? Cancer cell result from gene they do not turn off properly. Cancer cell have lost their ability to regulate mitosis, resulting in uncontrolled cell division, which causes cancer. Prokaryotes. Much of our understanding of gene control come from the study of prokaryotes like E. coli bacteria. Prokaryotes have two levels of gene control: transcription mechanism control, control of gene at transcription, the synthesis of messenger RNA, and translational mechanism control, the synthesis of protein after messenger RNA has been produced. Protein synthesis, gene expression, control a transcription or translation. In prokaryote, genes are found in cluster, have one regulatory region called operon. Operon are group of genes that found to produce protein needed by the cell. There are two different kind of gene in operon: structure gene and regulatory gene. Structure gene code for protein needed for the normal operation of the cell. For example, they may be protein needed for the breakdown of sugar. The structure gene are grouped together and a single messenger RNA molecule is produced during their transcription. Regulator gene code for protein that regulate other gene of the operon. Operon have not been found in eukaryotes, they are only found in prokaryotes. The first system of gene regulation that was understood was the lake operon in E. coli by F. Jacob and J. Monod. The one type of operon is the lake operon. The lake operon is tightly controlled using two types of control: negative control and positive control. Negative control is like the break of a core must remove the repressor from the operator. The break is a protein called the lake repressor. Positive control is like the accelerator pedal of a car, an activator additional positive factor response to low glucose. We will discuss this in the next slide in the diagram. The lake operon, also called inducible operon, responsible for the metabolism of lactose. Lactose is a sugar found in milk. If lactose is present, E. coli, the common intestinal bacterium, need to produce the necessary enzyme to digest it. Three different enzymes are needed. At the right, you can see lake operon. The right side of the lake operon have three different gene A, B, C, which produce enzyme responsible for the metabolism of lactose. At the left side of lake operon, a regulatory gene which produce a repressor protein. When there is lactose, lactose attached to the repressor protein and bind to the operator region of the operon, then RNA polymerase can't bind to the operator region and transcription cannot occur. In the figure you can see, when there is no lactose, repressor is active and bind to the operator site and block the operator site from RNA polymerase, and RNA polymerase is unable to bind to the operator, and there will be no transcription and no gene expression. When there is lactose, below you can see, when there is lactose, repressor is inactive and unable to bind to the operator site, and RNA polymerase then is able to bind to the operator and transcription take place and gene expression will occur. In the diagram below, gene A, B, C represent the gene whose product are necessary to digest lactose. In the normal condition, the gene do not function because a repressor protein is active and bound to the DNA, preventing transcription. When the repressor protein is bound to the DNA, RNA polymerase cannot bind to the DNA. The repressor protein must be removed before the gene can be transcribed. Yellow lactose and isomer of lactose bind with the repressor protein, inactivating it. The repressor protein is produced by regulatory region. The region of DNA where the repressor protein bind is the operator site. The promoter site is a region of DNA where RNA polymerase can bind. The entire unit, promoter, operator and gene, is an operon. The operator acts like a switch that can turn on several genes on or off at the same time. The lac operon is an example of inducible operon because the structure genes are normally inactive. They are activated when lactose is present. The TRP operon, also called repressible operon, responsible for the amino acid tryptophan. Repressible operon are the opposite of inducible operon. Transcription occur continuously and the repressor protein must be activated to stop transcription. Tryptophan is an amino acid and needed by E. coli, and the gene that code for protein that produce tryptophan are continuously transcribed, shown in the figure. If tryptophan is present in the environment, however, E. coli does not need to synthesize it, and the tryptophan synthesizing gene should be turned off. This occurs when tryptophan bind with the repressor protein, activating it. Unlike the repressor discussed with the lac operon, this repressor will not bind to the DNA unless it is activated by bonding with tryptophan. Tryptophan is therefore a co-repressor. Negative and positive control of gene regulation. The TRP and lac operon discussed above are example of negative control because a repressor block transcription. In one case, lac operon, the repressor is active and prevent transcription. In the other case, the repressor is inactive and must be activated to prevent transcription. Positive control mechanism requires the presence of inactivator protein before RNA polymerase will attach. The activator protein itself must be bound to an inducer molecule before it attaches to mRNA. Gene which code for enzyme necessary for the digestion of maltose are regulated by this mechanism, by positive control. Maltose act as inducer, binding to the inactivator and then to mRNA. The activator bound to mRNA stimulate the binding of RNA polymerase. This is the example of positive control. How gene regulation occur in translational level in prokaryotes? From antisense through the antisense RNA, normally messenger RNA is synthesized of the template antisense strand of DNA. Antisense RNA synthesized from the non-coding sense strand of DNA. The two messenger molecule bond together, inactivating the mRNA. This mechanism appears to be universal among bacteria. It has not been shown to be a normal mean in eukaryotes. Antisense RNA can be injected into eukaryotic cell as a control mechanism for gene regulation. OG, am I supposed to induce or repress? Do you have any question too?